News. Fort Hood officials are investigating the death of a soldier after they were found unresponsive behind the barracks. The soldier was found on Saturday and has since died. Officials are not releasing any more information until all next of kin has been notified. Keep in mind, this is a developing story, so stay with us on air and online for the latest.